Soon, my dear. It's almost time.
True love can be hard to find. For some, it takes a lifetime. For him, it took 1,000 years.
God bless you.
And now that he's finally found her, he's going to love her.
I'm back.
To death.
I'm Irish.
One pair of boots, one cowboy hat.
He's just out of Montana State Pen after serving 10 for manslaughter.
Just make sure this car don't let me down on the job. Do you understand me?
Pads.
Where the fuck are you?
Are you always this nervous?
FTW. My initials. Frank T. Wells.
Who would have thought fuck the world would equal Frank T. Wells?
You're a rodeo cowboy, huh? I'm in trouble, Frank.
Hope you didn't do nothing stupid. Police are already looking for you.
Now, the wildest couple in the West.
Seems though that she's, hitched up with some fella traveling on a rodeo circuit.
Are the most wanted.
What, you know this fella?
Yeah, I know the son of a bitch.
What'd you kill for me?
I am too.
You're out there somewhere running for your life, ain't you, Frank?
Ain't nobody looking to find us.
Either way, we win.
Sorry about that.
Mickey Rourke.
Just smile at this son of a bitch.
Laurie Singer.
Fuck.
FTW. To clean up the urban jungle takes a rare breed of man.
Let's go, man.
Max Dyer is a cop who believes in the survival of the fittest. When you're the best, everybody wants you on their side.
Everybody, Max Dyer.
Hi, Max. Welcome to the cause.
The Pack are an elite squad chosen for their special skills.
You all have one thing in common. You're warriors.
But it goes.
You also wanted to strike back at the evil decay out there.
Are we talking like some sort of pseudo Charlie Bronson vigilante shit?
We call it justice.
Join us. Be part of the Pack, Max.
But the Pack holds dark secrets. When the beast is brought out in man, the consequences must be paid.
You want to see something really scary? You're a motherfucking werewolf.
Full Eclipse. Starring Mario Van Peebles. Patsy Kensit. And Bruce Payne. Full Eclipse.
Tomorrow, time runs out for Hong Kong. Tonight, there's enough time for one more mission. Hong Kong, it's the end of independence.
The Republic of China envoy was assassinated.
For Reginald Cameron, it could be the end of his existence.
What repercussions this could have for the takeover of Hong Kong is not known. However, experts fear that at midnight tomorrow, the Red Chinese Army could now move in with force.
Now, there's no place that's safe.
There's a bounty on your head. Open season. Get out of town if you want to see tomorrow.
There's nowhere to hide.
We think there may be a kill order out of Beijing.
There's only one day left. There's only one way out. Hong Kong 97. The clock is ticking.
A wolf bit me.
I don't think so, Will.
You weren't there, Will.
Not all who are bitten change. There must be something wild within.
Sleeping all day. How do you feel?
I feel, good. It is Mexican Independence Day.
Never thought I'd meet a good man who looked at me the way you do.
You don't know I'm a good man.
Crazy?
No. Just marking my territory. You got 5 new murders. What is there about a full moon?
There. Well, you seem pretty helpless now.
Without guilt, love without doubt, it feels good to be wolf.
Don't look so scared.
She sure looks good driving around in that big, fine automobile.
Now, Donna, I know we just recently met, but when you're in AA, you gotta be honest, you know? You know, like you were with me about your substance abuse and all. Well, I want you to know that I am driving down here in my hometown, Clarksdale, in my Mercedes. Now, I think I may go by that little old dinky country club that used to think I was dirt. I'm gonna honk my horn. She's a little wild.
But we're sisters. Twins.
I want to kill Duncan.
I think I've solved your problem.
Holly does some wrong things, and she's got a big mouth.
Of course, I'm looking to sell Duncan's practice.
His ashes haven't even cooled.
Greed is a sin, Mrs. Brooks. Not a crime.
Well, life goes on.
How much do you suppose Dr. Walker was worth all told?
$6 million.
There'll be a public reading of the will, and even though I expect to be the sole heir.
You're the sole heir?
Why wouldn't I be?
You killed him. I don't know how, but I know you did it.
The sheriff down in Panola County says some guy's shooting off his mouth about the Walker murder.
Appreciate your cooperation, Mr. Dixon.
The knife we found in Dixon's truck. Now, forensics says there's no trace of human blood on it.
I never used no knife.
We have the grieving widow.
I want to go to Europe whenever we want.
and every day make love to a new Italian.
Handyman.
Because she loves Holly, you killed her husband.
I could never love Holly.
Why not?
I'm smitten with Lily Mae.
Now, apparently Sister Lily is involved, and she's the connection between the two.
Kill her, all killers!
RHI Entertainment presents the incredible story of three suspects, two sisters, and one deadly secret. Sharon Gless in a tour de force performance. The military had shaped them into perfect killers. No doubts. No remorse.
You're not allowed to be here, sir.
Now, what? Colonel Frank Vail is on the loose.
Find him, Captain.
Colonel Vail will not be easy to capture, sir.
And he's being hunted by his best student.
I located Vail, sir. However, I was unable to detain him.
Then don't try to detain him, Captain. Just kill him.
Gary Busey.
For every life you take, you lose a bit of your own.
Michael Paré.
I'll take that risk, Colonel.
Warriors.